Hello, hello, and welcome. So, in one of those ads that I got in Tosokare while I was cleaning, I got this. And this is another game by SEC. I've never actually played this, so I'm looking forward to seeing what it is. It is another escape game, and I really like those, but I'm excited. This one is in English as well. It's Sumoku Logic. I actually haven't seen this one on the Japanese App Store. I might have missed it, or the icon looks different, but I haven't seen it on the Japanese iTunes store for SEC. So we're gonna find out. I've never actually, this is the first time opening this game, so we'll see what happens. Okay. First of all, let me tell you that I won't show this story to anyone. Daimon asked me to write this story, but I won't show this to him either. If there's someone reading this, this person would be me in the future. So I want to tell the future myself. I see we still have the superb level of translations. I've never written text until this, so don't blame me if my texts are not well written. Just laugh at them. Because I'm doing my best to write this story now, I'm trying to finish a story. Oh my god, it actually had an opening to it. I'm so excited. I think I broke it. No, don't skip the video. Are we still in the video? We're still in the video. I'm going to assume the writer is the boy from the title screen with the two pens in his hand. At the end of March, it took me 2 hours and a half by Kintetsu train from Narapriv, and then another 20 minutes from Nagoya Station by train on the Tomoya subway line. Toyama. Look, I can't read English. Oh, it's so cute! The artwork's adorable. This looks like it is the same artist that did Prison Boys, Alice's Spiritual Judge, Yotsume God, and Tasokare. I love it. I'm going to live in the apartment named Wakawa House from today, but I was a bit confused by the outside of the apartment. I've heard that there are lots of male residents living in this apartment, so I was expecting that the apartment would be a simple student flat, like a man's messy room in a sports club. But look, this building is like a stylish antique cafe. This place is not for me. Oh, our name is Tsumugu Taki. He's adorable. His jacket says doggy. I pressed the intercom nervously. Bing boom. After a while, a middle-aged woman showed up opening the entrance door.
Hello, ma'am. I like your... It's lovely.
Whatever it is. Oh god. Is her hairstyle iron perm or just natural? We'll never know. Either way, her hair is cool. Hi there. I'm Tsumugutaki. I'm going to live here from today. Ah, you are Tsumugu. I'm Namiko-san. I'm the owner of this apartment. What about your cat? Does your cat own this apartment too? My god. I'm glad to see you. Your stuff has already arrived. Please come in. Okay, I'm not giving her shit for wearing an animal pattern because that animal pattern's really cute, but I honestly can't tell if the cat face is 3D or not. I just... Help. Quality game already. Quality game already. Thank you. My god. Wow. I took off my shoes at the entrance and went to the living room. The living room looked stylish, like a cafe, the outside of the apartment. Like the outside of the apartment. Look, I can't read. That sofa looks like a straight up egg. It looks like cooked egg. Basically, it's a wooden floor. And at the back of the sofa, there's a Japanese tatami room. This apartment looks... stylish. It looks stylish. It's stylish. I like that there's dialogue options. Ooh, this is fun! I want to say that I have an artistic talent, but everything was the designer's choice. You got a designer? Wow. Must be a bit pricey, I guess. Nope, the designer is my friend. I asked him for a discount. You asked him for a discount. He didn't give it to you. You had to ask him. I see. Ah. Haven't you come to see the inside before? No, I haven't. My mom decided everything. I see. I've just renovated this apartment recently. Please don't make a mess, alright? Your cat will eat you. Straight up eat you. I'll be very careful. So, are you going to be a student at, that is a preposition, at Meiryo University? That's right, I took some extra exams at the local universities near my place, but I passed only that university. I see, well, Meiryo University is famous for middle-level students. That was a good choice then. Wow. Wow. I think so too. Oh, I almost forgot this. Here's a small gift. I handed the paper shopping bag to the owner. There were some cream caramels inside. Ooh, that sounds delicious. Oh my goodness, thank you! The owner checked the inside and showed me her happy face. I didn't expect that she would be so pleased just by cream caramel. Are 5 pieces enough? Enough, enough. There are only 4 people who live here, including you. I see. It's wide, but there are only 4 people? The previous residents were 4th-year students. They left at the same time after getting their jobs. Oh, they found jobs. Jobs. Can I get a job after graduating? Let me tell you, I didn't. I made my choice to come to the university because I didn't feel like working. I cannot imagine a future when I'm employed. I'll have the cream caramels which are left over. I'll keep it a secret. Otherwise, we'll fight for this. A fight for that? Yep, we always fight for sweets. Don't participate for the fight. Sure, I won't. How come they fight for a piece of cream caramel? Ah, can you put the cream caramels in the fridge in the kitchen, please? Yes, I can. There is a kitchen and a bathroom on the first floor. There are two toilets. One is on the first floor, the other is on the second floor. Breakfast is at 7:30, and dinner is at 7 p.m. 1900. I believe that's 7 p.m. I can do math. Don't look at me. I'm only half. I can't do math. Okay. The order of having a bath. I'll put your name on the blackboard in front of the bathroom. The order is first come, first served. On the second floor, there are your roommate's rooms, and your room is number 3. Your roommate lives in room number 1 and room number 5. Room number 2 is vacant. We use it for drying clothes. Room number 4 is a studio for the art university student. Room number 5 of room number 5 from room number 5. Today's episode, I learned how to read. All right. The owner speaks very fast. Anyways, I understood that room number 3 is my room. That's enough to know. Well, take your time. When you have time, say hello to the other residents. Ask me later. My favorite drama will start soon. Saying this, the owner quickly turned on the TV and sat on the sofa. I really honestly can't tell if that cat is 3D or not, because it looks like it's like coming off of her. I'm concerned why she has a full-sized cat plush head sewn to her shirt. It seems that the drama has just started. It showed the opening. That was the afternoon drama. I've never watched the afternoon drama, even once. But I realized that the drama was the afternoon drama just by watching 1 second. It's kind of weird. So let's say hi to people. Stage completed. Wow. Ooh, can I explore? The apartment is stylish. I guess girls like it too. Must be fun to share the apartment with girls. Like, a cute girl lives next door. And after some sort of argument, her and my love story begin. Stop it. Sounds like a fool. Dip, zip, dip, zip, zip, dip. Don't judge me. It's buzzing noises. Text messages? Oh, my mom's texting me. Do you arrive at Wakara House safely? I'm busy now. We'll call you later. Are you busy betting on a boat race? No. Horse racing, then? You're at the horse racing venue, aren't you? There's no response from my mom. Got her! We know what's good. Has the horse race just started? Anyways, let's put the cream caramels in the fridge and say hi to my roommates. In the search part, you can continue the story by searching the background or characters. Ooh, let's tap the part where you think there's something interesting or move the room in Wakawa House. Ooh. Ooh, look at this. Okay, we got a memo, item, characters. That's me. I'm adorable. What is her hairstyle? Leave her alone, damn it. Her hair is fine. What is your hairstyle? You want to go? Let's talk. What's your hairstyle, huh? Didn't think so. Searching. Let's search the TV. The afternoon drama is on. I've never watched the afternoon dramas even once. I don't mean to offend, but I'm not keen on afternoon dramas because afternoon dramas are not about love. So he's a romantic. That's adorable. There's a Japanese tatami mat room. I went to lie down on the tatami mat. Same. Ooh, what are these, like, rainbow tiles up here? Nothing? Okay, maybe they're stained glass. Excuse me, Son. Hey, shut up. I'm watching the drama. It seemed that she was in the drama. Okay. Watch the video ads to see answers of the- no, thank you. We're gonna touch this plant. Oh, look, a light. Can we go over here? The afternoon drama is on. I didn't touch the TV. Okay. We're going to move. Ooh! Nice! Let's go to the kitchen. Wow, this dining looks good too. Are we going to eat together here? There was a huge table in the center. Huge table. Can't touch any of. Can't touch that. Can't touch that. Can I? Let's touch the fridge. The fridge was the same as my home's fridge that my mom bought recently. The fridge was full of food. It says Kagemoto on the bottle and it says Morotomiya on the jelly. Do they steal food if I don't put my name on it? I put the cream caramels in the fridge. Done. Now let's say hi to my roommates on the second floor. First floor. Living room, first floor corridor. Ooh, there's a blackboard hanging by the bathroom door, and the names written on the blackboard must be of the roommates here. One, Morotomiya, two, Kagemoto, one. Morotomiya, what a rare name. There are some names of people and places which I've never heard of. This is a bathroom. Dear God, there's more. The bathtub is huge. No. I guess two men can fit in the tub. No, I don't want to fit in with a man. Please watch your translations. It's a new toilet. Once I open the door, the cover to the toilet rises. It's high tech. That does sound high tech. Whoa, that's cool. I'm going to assume that these panels up here are stained glass or like colored paneling. They're very pretty. All right, enough of the first floor. I'm going to say hi to the roommates on the. Am I going to say hi to the roommates on the second floor now? Not yet. I have more to touch. No, I don't have more to touch. Let's go say hi. Go now. Let's go to the second floor. Ooh, these doors are beautiful. It's also spacious on the second floor. Ow. Don't worry about it. It's a toilet. It's also a high-tech toilet. And it's good that there's another toilet on the second floor. I can avoid. No fight for toilet. Can read. I have nothing to do on the first floor. Okay, can knock, 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 knock. When I knocked, I heard that someone was moving behind the door. Who is it? Hi there. I'm Tsumugotaki in room number 3 from today. I'm Kagemoto. There was no sign that he would open the door. What? He doesn't seem to get out of his room. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. We ended a 1 minute greeting. I remembered that room number 2 was empty. It was locked. This is my room. My castle. Let's say hi to the other roommates first. Is this a studio? This roommate from room number 5 rents 2 rooms to live in and as a studio. This person is an art student. This person must be rich. Knock, 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 knock. I knocked the door, but no response. Is this person out? The owner said that room number 4 is a studio. This person might be in there. Hello? Is he out? No, I'm not. Someone answered me. He was behind the door. His voice was low but clear. Hi there. I am busy now. Come back here later. Ooh. I got it. Later then. I don't want to disturb him now. Let's go back to my room. What should I do? Why doesn't anybody show their face? Are they shy or what? We're going to have meals together. I don't think we can talk normally. I'm a bit worried. Anyway, let's unpack my stuff for now. This is interesting. I like this so far. We'll cut one here. Since we've completed a stage, that's all we got time for today. So next time, we'll go see our castle. Our castle.